All right. For the record, I have never taken PCP in my life, honestly. I swear. So in college, I was living in a house with two girlfriends of mine. There weren't two girlfriends, just two females and another friend of mine. They were not at the house at the time, and I was just watching a movie in my living room. And we were living on a street that we were not right on the corner, but one right off the corner there. So there was a bunch of houses right down the road here, right here at your college. And so I'm watching a movie, and I hear kind of a noise happening in the front of my house, and I figured it was a part of the movie, so I just let it go. I heard something again, kind of like a rapping or a knocking noise, lightly. And so I went to the front of my house, which is the front room that was empty. And when I get to the front room, that knocking gets louder. And as I walk into the room there, that rapping turns into a crash. And there is a woman that is using her leg to push her way through the window into my house there. And she's running and screaming at me and saying, "There are people following me and we need to get out of here. I don't want to have anybody get hurt or kill or hurt myself. It's my house." And so we moved our way to where we thought was a safe spot, to the back of the house. And I'm moving quickly. And little did I realize that I wasn't moving myself. She had picked me up by the back of me, and she had moved me to the back of the house saying, "We need to get out of here. And also, there are people about to shoot at us. You need to get down to the floor." I'm down huddling on the floor there. And so this whole time I'm thinking, I don't know exactly who this woman is. She is if you can understand what happened, she broke through the window, so she is covered in blood. Her legs and her arms and wherever she had blood, she was covered in blood, and she's manhandling me, so there's blood all over me as well. And so by the time we get to the back of my house, this is within a couple minutes, by the time we get to the back of my house, I'm literally, I'm scared out of my wits, and at this point, I'm ready to bolt out of my house and run as quickly as I can to get away from whatever danger she's trying to portray. But at that time, the paramedics and the police had shown up because she had apparently knocked on everybody's window up until mine. And I was the last chance at her trying to get somebody to answer whatever she needed to answer. And so at that point, paramedics was talking to me, giving me reports about what was going on. And they told me that this woman was on PCP, which explains the manhandling of myself. And also, I didn't, and I wasn't touching my eyes at the time, and I had no idea what was going on in terms of what I could catch and what was transmittable. But the paramedics was very, the paramedics said, "Hey, that blood could be contractible. Don't touch your eyes and don't put anything in your mouth." You know, at that point, I went inside and started scrubbing completely. But at that point, who knows? And I don't have anything. I got, there was no blood anywhere. But that was rather scary to have that happen. And at that point, that the woman was taken away, and hopefully she got some help, and that's the end of that. Wow. That's the end.